good morning from a slightly wetter Miami, which has absolutely bounced it down. But hey ho, I think it needed to. The humidity yesterday was crazy insane, so that should break that a little bit. So just having a walk down to get some breakfast for us all. Just gonna get a bit of a lightish breakfast today because it's embarkation day. And one of the main things we nearly always do on a embarkation day once we're on and settled is go to cabanas, so we don't need a big breakfast. While I was walking back yesterday, saw a nice bakery down here, so just gonna go and get a few baked bits and probably hear my slider squeaking away down there, and then get back that, have that at the hotel before we make our way down to the ship. It's usually a long day, embarkation day, a bit of waiting around in the cruise terminal, but excited to board the boat, start this transatlantic. Alrighty, so we're just waiting on our Uber now. It's dried up a little bit from breakfast. The Eves family don't travel light. 5 cases, 3-4 carry-ons.
We certainly,
we're overpackers certainly, rather than underpackers, aren't we?
See, overpackers.
I can't repeat what Mummy said when I suggested we do washing on this holiday. So we're just waiting on our Uber now and then heading down to the port. Ooh, there's a nice Corvette coming past. Tell you what, Miami is the place to come if you're into your cars. There's some lovely cars. And then we're getting on the Disney Dream, aren't we, everybody? Who's excited?
Me.
So Helen's taking a selfie.
I woke up at 4 in the morning this morning.
Yeah.
I
was snoring Murdoch, wasn't I? I was the last to rise. Well, the Dorchester was okay. It was the air conditioning was a bit noisy. Megan, have you just complained that the air conditioning was cold? That is literally what it's meant to be, cold. You'd complain if an air conditioning unit was hot.
But it's freezing, right?
Well, that's what it's for. That means it's working well. But it was very loud, which was a bit annoying. And the room was a little bit tatty. It's not, we probably wouldn't stay there again. It was fine for what we needed, 2 nights just until we got on board the boat, but we probably wouldn't stay there again. But Miami itself's lovely. I totally underestimated how much everything would be. It's a very expensive place to visit.
It went up to 80.
Guys, I know you don't like them, but
we've got to spend. Yeah, no. I mean, we just as an example, we went for breakfast yesterday. We just got one plate of food each. We got a fruit bowl to share and a few drinks. Nothing extravagant. And it was £150. It was like $169. So yeah, it's an expensive place to come and visit, that's for sure. Didn't quite realise just how much it would cost. But anyway, that's just one of them things. So yeah, I will. Let's head down to the port. I think taxi's almost here. There's the port. A lot of ships in.
Hey guys, I wonder if Abby's on that one. She works on the Virgin Cruises.
Does she?
Yeah.
How do you know that?
Where?
How do you know that?
I've still got Oracle as well.
Have you? There she is, Disney Dream. That Carnival's a big ship, isn't it? Look at all the slides on it. There it is. There's our ride for the next 20 days. Yeah. And kids all right back there, everyone? Well, we made it, kiddos. Are we all ready? Are we all ready? Holly, you ready?
Ready for your close-up.
Holly. No. There's quite a queue to get in. But at least we're here. At least we're here. There's Mickey at the front of the ship, kiddos. Can you see him? We're making our way on. He's excited, everyone. Are we sure? Are we all excited? Don't even joke about it.
PTSD from me not having that Esther.
I know.
Just nearly had a meltdown at the
hospital. Any little hint of an issue and Holly breaks down, unfortunately, at the minute, bless her.
The last time we saw our Casey.
I know, I was just looking down to see if we could see him again then. Alright, this is us getting on. Meg is officially stepping on board now, leading the way. There they are, you're officially on, Meg. Hello.
Let's go.
Hello. Eve's family.
Eve's.
Well, there we go. Thank you. Wow.
This doesn't feel real. This doesn't feel real.
Now we're going to carry on walking.
Yeah,
yeah. Okay,
let's go to
the family. This is really easy. Welcome aboard the Regent Center family.
Do you want to go down and get a picture with Mickey? Girls, do you want to go down and get a picture with Mickey?
Yeah, and come on, then
we'll go. Walk the hall. This is right, let's walk from the bottom of the
building.
Yeah, get one with just the kids and then we'll get on.
This is Dream, please welcome for Diane and Michael.
Okay, with a fan around the neck.
This is Dream. Please welcome aboard the Eagle family.
Mickey, yeah, can we jump on?
This is Dream.
Hi, Mickey.
This is Dream. Please welcome aboard Alex and Ollie.
Another photo opportunity. Not going to pass these up. No, both of you. Go on, you can both perch. Let me get a picture. Let me get my phone out. Hang on. Ready. Oh, that's very nice. One more. Beautiful.
My teeth are getting sore.
You mean your cheeks? Deck 11 to Cabanas.
I'm sitting on it.
Who's hungry?
Me.
I'm not. I'm actually not, but I'm going to go and eat at Cabanas. It's got to be done. Are you hungry?
Oh,
I.
Out we go, kiddos.
Out we go, ah!
Who's it and what's it? Thank you. First view of the deck here, people. First view of the deck. The aqueduct's in motion. Should we walk out this bit? Yeah, wow. Oh, how good does it feel to be back on, everybody? Wow. What film's on? Oh, it's just an advert, yeah. We'll get one in there. I hope it's not too rammed in here, but we'll see what it's like.
Do you want some noodles?
I found the fenders. Found the fenders. That's a nice mosaic. Yep.
Are they made out of Christmas?
No, just little tiny little tiles. All different coloured tiles. Thank you.
A Cinderella one when we stand outside.
There's one outside living with the land, you know, the land pavilion at Epcot Centre where you go to soaring. There's one there. Should we go outside there? That door, yeah. Right, let's go see what Cabanas has to offer. Oh, that's got a plate. That would help, wouldn't it? Got a full carvery section by the looks of it. Or should we start with desserts? You can do that on a Disney cruise, right? Ellen knows exactly where she wants to go. She's marching on there. She can sniff them tenders a mile off. I'm gonna get some fruit, I think, as well. I'm gonna get some fruit like the kids have. What have we got here? Deep sea subs and sandwiches. Ooh, tomato and mozzarella. Ooh, fried rice. I think I might need to do a full lap and decide what I want. I don't know if I'm ready to commit at this early stage.
I've been round with the kids.
I know. What have we got over here? Chicken, mashed potato, some salmon, lit. Don't do seafood. Some pasta, tenders. I think it might have to be tenders.
She's from the UK as well.
Yes. Hello. Are you still picking out accents again?
Yeah.
It's got to be done.
Yeah,
some nice pizzas. I had pizza last night, I don't fancy pizza now. I'm thinking, definitely thinking some tenders. That's got to be done, I think. Of all the cheek, just been pushed in front of. Alright. As well, this looks good. It's all right. Hey, are you okay? Can I get a with the turkey wraps, please? Still looking for the fruit bowls. Apparently came out with a really nice looking fruit bowl and a fancy one. I can't see it anyway. Let's see if we're further up here. Ah, there we go.
Thank you.
Can I get a fruit salad, please?
Yeah.
Lovely, thanks very much. Oh, well, I might have some Oreo cheesecake, actually. Oh, no, I'll get back up and come back for that. Thank you. Oh, my Lord, Gabby. Huge. Right, let's go tuck in. How's everyone doing?
Yeah.
See what Maggie got? Oh, we went for the same pasta. There was no keeping up with Mummy when she got the tenders in her sight. She sprinted. She was well away. Alrighty, after some dinner, we've just come out to have a look at the view, haven't we? Oh, it's quite bright actually. I might have to put my sunglasses on. It's Miami. A carnival next to us. Virgin in the distance. Let's have a wander around. There's a kids' splash pool. Get a bit of video of it while there's no kids actually in it. I know you're too big for it these days, aren't you? Well, I'll tell you what you are going to go on though. That yellow slide.
Yeah,
how many times do you reckon you'll go down that on this trip?
10.
Only 10? Oh, 10. I was going to say only 10.
That's
you'll do it far more than 10. You'll do it about 10 a day. I doubt it. I think you'll be in that pool most days. Kids are zeroing in on the ice cream there. So this is all self-serve ice cream. The flavour changes each day, doesn't it? So today it's chocolate and vanilla, or chocolate and vanilla as twisted together. What's that one over there? Is that just the same? Looks it, doesn't it? What are you going to go for, Meg? You going to go for the mix? That's it, good teamwork. Just going on a tour of the spa, I think. There it is, spa. These two are living the best lives in here, look at this. We've come for an explore of the spa and the rainforest rooms, and the kids are just having a chill out. Do you like that, kiddos? Could you get used to this lifestyle? You enjoying that, girls? All right, we've just had a nice tour of the spa. We're just making our way down to the room. See if the room's open so we can get in and drop this case off with our vine. Oh, there's the free gifts, look on the doors. We signed up to the raffle. There's a raffle for some spa treatments, $500 worth of spa treatments, so we signed up for that.
This way.
7160. Yeah, this way and right. 7160, no, right. 7160 this way. Megan was actually right there.
I am smart, you know, we make
golf. I can put the case down now and carry it on.
I think
it must be. Yeah, we're thinking this at the it's not quite a sellout cruise because 7160 because they opened up the boarding for everyone pretty quickly. The rooms are already ready and the suitcases are already coming in, which usually takes a lot longer than this, so we're thinking it's quite a quiet one. Thank you very much. So yeah, we're thinking it's quite a quiet cruise and not full, which would be lovely. Imagine 14 nights on here if it's not full. It'd be awesome.
13 nights.
Whatever. Megan's leading the way. Don't like bags have made it this far down yet though. So I don't think ours will be back. Oh, watch your glasses, chick. So this was something I've learned through watching other videos. If you look at the carpet, the stars. Have you noticed this, chick? So the stars. So the point of the star points to the front of the ship. So if ever you're wondering whereabouts you are in the ship in relation to front or back. No, I know. The stars actually point towards the front, so we can tell now that we're walking towards the back of the ship. There you go. Learn something new every day. Is this ours?
Can I unlock it?
Well, the keys are in there. Oh, look, that's the DVC thing, that's what she was on about.
Ooh, so Gareth sees.
Thank you. Oh, the nice and new ones for the 25th.
Sorry,
you're
not Helen.
Look.
So can I just
we're Muster Station K.
I unlocked it.
Oh. Oh, look, that's
nice.
We
got
that.
Go on, I got it.
What do we
say? Our silver lanyards in our bag. We'll have a look at them in a minute.
Oh, this is nice.
Welcome aboard Eve's family.
Yeah.
Oh, we're struggling with the door there, girls.
No, there's a
kids lock up, child friendly. Oh no, I was wrong.
Don't drop your keys.
Yeah, they're hot.
Don't drop your keys.
Well, yeah, that wouldn't be a wise thing to do, would it? Hello, neighbour. No, definitely. She's just said that coming out. Wow, that view. They probably would, to be fair, wouldn't they?
They're the extended
ones. Yeah, they're the extended. Oh, wow.
What's that?
Helicopter's just landed over there. These are the extended verandas below us. Oh, wow. Hello.
Hi.
Let's have a look at these freebies.
I'll do it.
These are the free gifts we've got for being Silver Club members. Silver Mickey lanyard. And a Castaway Club bag.
It's Silver Mickey. Mini.
It's a Mickey.
Oh, there's Mini on there.
No, I'm looking at this.
Ah.
And a nice big pool bag.
I'll do it.
Nice. Alright, let's have a quick look round. So here's the toilet. So there's two bathrooms, one that's just got the toilet and a sink, and then next door is the shower and the bath.
What is this for?
And this is the rest of the room. We're just loading up our fridge with our wine that we brought on.
Yeah,
wine. Nice bed. Two bottles per adult. This side we've just got the usual.
Ooh,
it's a bit dark in there.
Yeah, very.
Wardrobe, life vests, more wardrobe space, and I believe
safe.
You can see it or not, but the safe's in there as well. And a laundry bag in case we wanted to send anything off to the laundry. Decent enough size room, isn't it?
Yeah. It's a big bed.
Nice big bed, and then that converts to a sofa bed. And there's also a drop down bed, isn't there?
I'm sleeping in the drop down bed.
Are you not both just sharing this one? Are you going to have a drop down? Are you going to use?
I'm sleeping in the drop down.
Are you?
Yeah.
Okay. Are you sensible enough to sleep in the drop down?
I slept in it.
And then obviously we've already been out and seen our balcony. Two chairs so the kids will have to sit inside. And there's Port of Miami.
That was very rude.
Are we coming exploring the Oceaneers Club?
Yes.
You can keep them 24 hours, right?
No.
Not quite.
No. Might go.
Pop it on up here, my friend. Mickey.
He's flying away.
Almost 9. Okay. Love it.
Do them fancy hand washers?
I love these. I love them.
Nice. Alright, so this is the Oceaneers Club. Like a bit of an art studio. Yeah, so I've got all the coloured like paper and card and stuff. Like foam. Oh, this is clearly like a craft studio, isn't it? Go to the spa. Do you want rid of us? Like artwork type stuff, because they've got drying racks, so maybe this is where you paint, lots of sinks, so maybe this is where you paint and things like that. What do you reckon? It's all good memories, isn't it? Oh, sorry, I do love the Mickey mirrors. It's like what we've got in our downstairs toilet. Oh, yeah, you're right. Oh, Star Wars area. Oh, I can't hike them down here. That's not fair. Oh, we're up. Oh, gosh. With these two flying, we could end up anywhere. We didn't win on the raffle, so no free spa treatments for us this trip, I'm afraid. Never mind. So where are we heading now? Oh, look at the 25th stickers in the window. They got them up pretty quick, didn't they? And in the Buena Vista Theatre.
Is this where all the shows are at now?
No, this is the cinema, I think, isn't it?
Yeah.
Good, isn't it? And we're going to come and watch a few films in here. More importantly, do we need to find where the popcorn stand is?
I know, come on.
We need to find that, don't we? Guardians of the Galaxy 3 is on tonight.
What's the popcorn?
Well, it's just there actually, next to us. Wait, Guardians is on tonight, look.
Can we go?
No, it's right around tea time. We could in theory go before, I suppose.
But we're trying to get everything done tonight.
But that's where your popcorn stand will be.
Oh, it's also
good.
Even though there's nothing in it. Yeah, it's a smart
good. No. Oh, no, so, yes. Oh, so actually, during the day, looks like they actually show films there as well.
So
it's time for our muster drill. So we're just making our way to our muster station, I guess you'd call it. Compulsory drill for everyone on board. Holly doesn't like the sound the horn makes, but you have to do it, don't we, kiddo? You have to do it. Beautiful port. Because it's the muster drill time, they've actually got one of the lifeboats open. It's not often you see inside one. Hopefully you never have to see inside one. That's kind of cool. And here we are at K, which is our muster station. All right, so after the muster drill, we've made it up to the pool deck for our sailing away party. I think Holly and Mummy have got lost.
Hello, Disney Dream! Welcome aboard. For the past 25 years, Disney Cruise Line has sailed all over the seas, bringing people together from all around the world. Coming up now, let's take a look back at the 25 years that have brought us to where we are today. Take a look.
Again, the water is warm, I'm diving in. It's full speed to head right into the unknown, I know. Let's go, let's travel to the stars. There's wonder in our hearts. It's time for the adventure of our dreams. One way beyond the shore, even further than before. So come along and sail the shimmering seas. So come along and sail the shimmering seas.
fun.
Excuse me, is it time for my big number?
Well, now's as good a time as any. Here's a guy who knows a thing or two about entertainment. Let's hear it for Goofy!
Okay, fellas, hit it! The clown with his pants falling down. Or the pants. That's the dream of romance. Or the scene where the villain is mad. The lights on the lady in tights or the bride with a guy on her side. Who let the dog out? Hey,
ice cream on a cruise, first of many, more than likely. Kids are doing the all important job of the door magnets.
Should it go like that?
No, you've put them on the wrong feet. They'll be tripping up if you put them that way around.
Yeah. I knew there was something wrong.
Do a good job, kiddos. We want our door to look the best, don't we?
Up there. Definitely know our names.
Yeah.
They always know our names.
Yeah, definitely know our names, won't they? Our stateroom host Ryan's just knocked on and
delivered the rest of our cases and given us another surprise gift for the 25th anniversary at sea. Check that out. That's pretty cool. Certificate of authenticity. It's a Mickey print. Oh, that'd be nice somewhere in the house, won't it?
Yeah. Can I have
in
my room?
No. No, we'll put it somewhere. I think it'll go in the dining room.
Oh, yeah, that'll be nice.
Like maybe. Helen, what do you think in the dining room?
Oh, wow. That's really nice.
Nice, isn't it? We're just halfway through unpacking it at the minute.
Oh my goodness.
It's nice, great. Isn't it? I know, it's already in a frame and everything. Certificate of authenticity. So we've got, so far, we've got that, special lanyards for silver, and a Castaway Club bag, tote bag for around the pool and stuff. And in theory, because it's back to back, we'll probably, I wonder if we'll get that again for the second part. The second part of this cruise is actually our gold, so we should get gold lanyards. Nice. Kids have done a great job of this door. Look at this. No one will be guessing what we're called, will they? And there's our fish extender. Looking good. Alright, so now we've done some of the unpacking. We're not totally finished. We're heading out. Just going down and seeing if the shops are open. Aren't we? There's one of the bars, Bon Voyage. Yeah, we have, haven't we? You're getting a picture with him?
Yeah.
The shops aren't quite open yet. Apparently we have to be in open waters in the ocean to shop, so they'll open them up in about 30-40 minutes or so. Oh, check, there's a 25th anniversary bag. That would be a good one to have. Oh yeah, your one you've currently got over there. Your aerial one's over there.
Oh yeah.
Get one of your bags. Right, this is where the rush begins. Alright, go on mate, go and get one. Reach around there, reach down there, grab that back one. That one. That's it. Good girl. Well grabbed. Right, stick close with me now. That's it. That's what they wanted. Wow, that was rush. That was a rush, wasn't it?
$98.
98. Yeah, but we'll get DVC discount on that, so don't worry. All right, we do want a. Let's have a look for a coffee mug. No, it's one of the refillable ones. One of the thingy ones.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Is it one of those ones down there?
Okay. One of the polos too.
Have a look. I think so, yeah. Sorry, can I just reach over there? Oh, sorry. Sorry, fella. Oh, that's the transatlantic one, but that might be quite a good one as well. Let's keep hold of that for now. Sure, I'll be at sea. It's quite cool, isn't it, as a pin? Might just keep hold of that for now. So it's got the date on it.
Did we get a book to sign?
No, we didn't. We should have a look, actually, while we're in here, see if they've got them. No, that's for photos, that. Yeah, I can't see any 25th mugs. Transatlantic one's quite cool.
It's cool, it's like all of them.
And then we've got maybe that pin. That is nice, that. Lovely. Well, after the madness of the shops, we've set sail. The brown bit? Probably just land, I would have thought. Probably just land. Oh, the view's lovely. There's Miami behind us. Seaweed. It's your seaweed kids. Are you alright, girls?
Yeah.
Yeah? You enjoying it so far?
Yeah.
Good. Making our way down to dinner. First proper dinner of the cruise. So tonight's dinner is in Animator's Palette, which is quite a unique restaurant. Loads of fun happens. Ollie, what are you wearing tonight for dinner? Woo! Maggie? Hang on, let me send to it. Let's have a look. Very nice. Look at the animator's palette skirt. Comes out once every cruise, doesn't it? What happens in animator's palette, girls? Can you remember?
They've got like interactive screens.
We've got what? Interactive screens.
And they've got like these.
Yeah. Yeah, they start off as like a picture frame, don't they? And then actually the TV screen.
Like this turtle from Finding Nemo or Dory, and it like.
Can you remember his name?
I can't remember.
Crush. Crush the turtle, and he talks and interacts with
us.
Does he
crush everything?
No, he doesn't crush everything. He talks and interacts with us, doesn't he? Well, there's two different things that can happen. That's on one of the nights, and then the other night you actually get to draw your own little picture and animate it, don't you? So I wonder which one. What do you think we'll have tonight?
I think we'll have talking.
Do you think we'll have turtle talk with Crush, or do you think we'll have
turtle talk?
Do you think? You think turtle talk with Crush?
I don't know, I think it'd be like more of a welcome aboard. I think it'll save both of those things for like.
Do you think? Ooh, controversial choice. I suppose we have got potentially three nights. Yeah, because it's the first one, isn't it? Yeah, and they can't.
You might do it.
No. For 13?
Yeah, 5, 4, and 4.
5, 4, and 4 equals 9. 13, you're right. So what, we're going to be in this 5 times?
Yeah.
That's a lot of times.
What
do you think?
I think we'll be my retired, but I feel.
Good evening, family. Welcome to Animator's
Palace. Good evening. Oh, wow. Look at this. Isn't it nice? Oh, sorry. Thank you. Thank you. I know. Well, yeah, they don't have it on the wish, did they?
Thank you.
We've just been introduced to our servers, and he gets the Helen seal of approval. You like him, you just said. Yeah, you like him. He's nice. Suraj from India.
Are you okay with the still water, or are you like?
Yeah.
No, still water's perfect. Thank you. So this is the menu. Are you going to take pictures of the menus? So hang on, you asked me what you're going to have. I think you'll go for the chicken Bastille.
No.
Yeah. Well, you won't go for the salmon carpaccio because you've had a bad experience with salmon. You're going to go for the calamari?
Yeah.
And these are the mains. We've got a penne, a halibut, mesquite grilled chicken breast, Wellington, beef Wellington, strip loin, some veggie options, some salads. Ooh. All right, appetizers have arrived. I'm going for a chicken Bastille, which is Moroccan spiced chicken inside pastry. What have you gone for, Hel?
I've gone for the calamari with aioli.
Caramale. What?
Calamari.
Camarale.
Calamari.
All right. Calamari. So we've both gone for the couscous salad, for the salad course. Nicely modelled there, Helen. And I also went for it. What did we call it? Blue.
Blue Moon.
Oh, I shouldn't drink it then, that city. Blue Moon.
Is it?
Isn't it? Oh, a Blue Moon beer. Jimmy will be proud. I'll tell you what, so far, both the starters have been amazing. Mm. That chicken Bastille was lovely. This couscous salad's lovely.
I'm a bit jealous of our starter, but I'm also glad that I got the calamari.
The calamari was nice. I don't eat seafood, and I actually tried it. It was all right, wasn't it? Quite enjoyed it. Right, we're tucking into the mains now. What have you got there, Meg? Pasta, penne arrabbiata. Holly went for a steak. Good on you, girl. You like your meat and veg.
Holly.
We've got another steak down here. And I went for a pork Wellington. Is it nice, Meg? Yeah? How's yours, Holly? Oh, we got a thumbs up. That's always a good sign. And here's the dessert menu. So we've got creme brulee, dark chocolate bomb, and a warm sticky fig pecan pudding, or an ice cream sundae, mango cheesecake, or no sugar added fruit sabayon. And then over here we've also got a few specialty drinks and coffees and whatnot. I think I'm going to go for the creme brulee this time. Megan's too full for a pudding, she doesn't want one. I think Holly's going to try a Mickey cereal, make a cereal bar, a Mickey premium bar. What are you having?
I am having creme brulee.
You're going for the creme brulee as well. I think that's two creme brulees then. Creme brulees have arrived. What was the first thing you said about it?
It's got a good...
Had a good, a good crust. You probably can't hear it.
I don't know.
Nice.
I didn't do my little thing here.
How's your premium bar, Hull? Ooh, nice. We were just talking about how we love this restaurant. It's probably our favourite restaurant. And like the star of the show is definitely when they do like all the animation stuff. Either the talk with Crush or the where you draw your own character and they bring it to life. But even just the decor, like, you know, that there's a, you know, a paintbrush on and a palette. There's pillars next to us that are like pencils and the film strip around the top of all the lights and stuff. It's just such a nice, I don't know, lots of attention to detail. And the food's exceptional. But then again, the food's exceptional in all the restaurants. You want to go? Holly's just announced that. She's ready for going. I think we are going to head back to the room after this, aren't we, everybody? Everyone's looking really tired.
It's not a whip.
It's been a long day.
It's not like we might. It's a defo.
All right. It's a defo. Defo going back to the room after this. Right, we're going up the stairs, everyone.
No.
Yeah, lazy so-and-sos. What are you trying to
walking.
Holly's got hiccups. She's deliriously tired and got hiccups, so every hiccup she giggles. Harley's drunky. Oh, the room's been turned down. Is that a cake? Is that a cake, do we think, with like a candle on?
Oh, yeah, maybe. Oh, 25th anniversary.
Yeah.
Wait, chocolate bars.
And chocolate bars?
I'm having nine. Right, what film are we on, Hal?
Well, should we all get ready for bed first? This is all right, kiddos. So, you don't know. All right, girls. So last night we finished dinner in Animator's Palette, didn't we? And we came back to the room and Megan, I think it took you a grand total of 20 seconds to fall asleep. Holly, you weren't far behind. You had just enough energy to put Bambi on the film. And then you fell asleep. Yep. Mummy was sort of in between the two of you. And I had to back up all the video, so I was awake about an hour later. But it was a really, really tiring day. And we had a very early night. So we didn't actually say... we sort of didn't really end the video, did we, after dinner? We didn't do anything. We didn't do anything. We just came back to the room and then, yeah, went to bed. So, a bit boring.
We wouldn't do anything.
So, today is the morning after. And just thought we'd just round out last night's video. All right. So, yeah. So, let's bring on tomorrow.